Hello, I'm the Cold One, and I thought I'd give a minor update on things that have been going on lately. Basically, I haven't really felt up to recording much of anything, and when I finally do get up to recording things, I sleep terribly, and I'm starting to feel the onset of a really bad sinus infection. I mean, earlier today, I was trying to, like, drink, I don't know, I don't remember what, because my mind is boggling from the lack of sleep. I was trying to drink something carbonated, I know, but I was trying to drink, and I could not taste a goddamn thing. So I thought, okay, maybe I'm stopped up, but I went to go, you know, do the normal human response of, oh hey, I'm just gonna go blow my nose, it'll be fine. And all that happened was nothing came out, and I felt the pressure in my sinuses. So that's a definite indicator of what's going on to me, and I just got downfire, didn't I? I prefer upfire. Stupid game. Hate you. But, I've also been working on a few issues with, Fable. I mean, that is going to happen, but, why do I keep jumping? Stop doing that! Oh, yay, upfire. But, I ran into a problem with, Camtasia not recording it, or not rendering it properly, I should say. It came out looking like total crap. I wanted it, you know, 60 frames per second, beautiful, full size. And it turned out to be a blurry mess with artifacts and sound glitching. I don't know what the hell's up with that. But, I have fixed that. That is no longer an issue. I'm using a setting provided to me by GD Joel, aka KZX. Fuck that guy, he's a cheating whore. I mean, KZX. There's a link to his channel in the description. I'm also working on recording with them an arcade game, and hopefully soon we can finish that up. And okay, starting to feel the sinus headache now. Oh god. But I mean, lately I've been, as always, fucking addicted to Team Fortress 2, and mostly the fucking trading, which has been a gigantic pain in the ass. I mean, oh god, I traded, what was it? Treasure hat. I traded it for a Bill's hat. Well, okay, fine. People like Bill's hats, but apparently people don't like the coloring of cream spirit, I should say. Okay, fine. I managed to sell it for a strange machina. Nice. All the body shotting faggot snipers out there who really fucking enjoy their body shots with their machinas. You know, they can't headshot like normal people. Where was I going with that? Rather than being condescending. And the game gives me windmill shuriken. That's fantastic. And regular shurikens! That's even better! But, people just weren't taking it. So, but eventually I did end up selling it for going down into a pit.
Allow me to give you an update on my TF2 trading. It's fantastic.
Would you? Okay. NES games. Nearly impossible to play on an analog stick. D-pad is recommended, unless you're using a 360 controller, in which case that is the worst D-pad ever. My god, why would you do such a thing? But, where was I? Oh yes, my TF2 tradings. Let me tell you about them. Ended up trading the Machina for 21 refined. Okay, I trade that up for some fucking keys and well, most of it for keys. I think like 12 for keys. And then I ended up trading the keys and some refined for Strange Kritzkrieg for my pocket medic. He owes me, by the way. You know who you are. Dazara. Oh, did I accidentally give your name out on my channel? Wait, I got the health, and then... Game, you are buggy. I hate you. What was I saying? I ended up having to give a lot for the Strange Kritzkrieg. But hey, it's worth it. You know, I'm still the one getting kills on it. It's not like he's gonna pocket anyone else. Smug, smug, smug. Smirk. But, again, it blows me back. So, that's done. But now I'm working on doing, like, smaller trades because they're easier. I may start posting some trades I put up on Twitter if you want to give a good deal. You know, subscribe to my Twitter feed. Oh my god, I'm such a sellout whore selling everything out. But, downfire. That's the best kind of fire. It's much better than upfire. Although dealing with this guy, I would prefer some upfire. And maybe some... not stupid. Okay. Okay, I'm out of ninja magic. Oh, the best kind of magic. How long has this gone on? It's gone on for a while. But, fuck. I'm trying to remember everything that I wanted to say, and my sinuses are fucking driving me crazy. I did, like, one of my own, like, kind of homemade remedies for it, which is basically eat something really fucking spicy. And it's kept me regular for the most part, but as you can tell, it's kind of not working all that well. But I will try my damnedest to update as often as possible with some replays, since people seem to like those. People like seeing me derp. They like seeing me do awesome things. They like seeing me be a monster. Yeah, I'm a fucking monster. How do I... okay, fine. I can't go up. Must go down! Ninja, go down! Alright. That's enough, Ninja Guy. I'll see you guys next time on my next update video. I don't know when that will be. Maybe I'll start doing these every week to give updates. Eh, it depends on how well this is received. If you stuck with it to the end, leave a comment saying whether or not you want me to do update videos like these where I just play some random nonsense game and... not super serious play it, but play it and then talk over it. You know, like I normally do. I'm comedy genius. No, I'm doesn't. Yeah, see you guys next time.